Hey guys, it's RJ and welcome back to another fun and exciting video on the channel. And today I am showing you how to fly in survival. The problem has been solved and this is a really easy method. So without further ado, let's jump right into the video. Okay everybody, so to be able to fly, note that you must be in education edition, so it only works on education edition, so yeah. So if you want to fly, you must be in survival, so yeah. So now you are in survival, you need to go on the chats and do slash. So the command is slash ability. So slash ability ARP. So not like that. ARP. So slash ability ARP. Mayfly and true. Yeah. So now it's gonna say the mayfly ability has been granted to you. So now you can fly. So as you all can see, I am in survival and I can basically fly around. But what happens if I stop flying? Of course, no difference. If you stop, you lose your horse, but you can adjust flight and how to remove it if you don't want it. So I am going to do slash ability ARP. So slash up, oh my god. Slash ability ARP mayfly false. And then it's gonna tell you, it's then gonna tell you the mayfly ability has been revoked from you and I can no longer fly. So I hope you all enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure to hit the like, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.